is. You catch a petty piece of crap, get your ass downstairs right now.
What's going on, guys?
We got a call from Adrian of Yonder 2005, and he said that you made a salute out of a user who loves to sexually harass girls. Is this true? And don't you even think about lying, or else I'm going to beat the living hell out of you. Say it now.
Okay, okay. Yes, I did. The reason why I saluted on him is because he wasn't getting a lot of attention from good users. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Oh my god. I'm the ketchup head. How freaking dare you support a pervo and wear the Vion style salute? Also, good users and bad users don't even exist, idiot. Plus, making Vion style salutes are getting really old, repetitive, and irritating nowadays.
That's it. You are grounded for a week. You should just be happy that you are not grounded for a ridiculous amount of time. And also, your YouTube channel will be permanently deleted. It's a good thing we have your YouTube passwords. This should teach you a lesson about supporting perverts, pedophiles, trolls, and satanic human beings.
Now go to your new level. You should be lucky that you are grounded for a week.